All right, I don't know if we're going to see the dick today. But there's a bully out here, Kara was telling me, and I've been watching him all day. And he hasn't been allowing anybody to feed, not just from this feeder, but from the other ones up top. And so he just keeps chasing people away. Even though he's not eating himself, he's depriving everybody. So I just want to see if we can capture this bastard here. We'll see. I've seen this before, but today's the first day I've seen one where it's that aggressive. Thank you. Yeah, I've been watching this whole activity from the outside, and ordinarily this feeder, as you've seen in past videos, would just be like full up because they all get along, but there's just one or two, mostly just one guy who's just like chasing everybody away, even though he's not sitting down to eat. Just isn't letting anybody hang around. It's totally bizarre. I've seen it before, like I say, but among this crowd this year, usually they get along pretty good. They're almost hitting me. I can feel them flash by my head. Anyway, I don't know. We'll see what happens. Hello, buddy. Kind of fuckery today. Have fun.